come on. Pretty, please.
Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. It's our new, well, we kind of got two new party members. Dorn.
What would you have me do?
And this sword. We don't have, like, any cool rings for him.
So, are we gonna kill something now?
What's your status, sword?
What's my status? Well, since when do you care about me unless I'm impaled in something's guts? Oh, well, fine. Let me think for a minute. I think you need to take better care of me. I got more chips than a blind beaver. I look like a second-rate pig poker.
So, I actually want to take a look. Okay, so Ring of the Princes. He might not be able to equip this. It might not stack with things. I don't suppose we need that. Ring of Lockpicks. Druid's Ring. For charming animals. Shield amulets. Or Amulet of Power. That's what I have, isn't it? Oh, I have it on this. So if I put that on... Oh, I had four of these things? Okay. We don't need all that. These are all charge abilities. Looks like he can't. Yeah. Would be funny if it worked on one hand but not the other. Yeah, I decided against that. Against wearing that. Alright, this will stop him from getting turned into a chipmunk or something. Gauntlets? We don't have any gauntlets, right? So constitution 18 once a day. How about this helmet for him? That's it. So he already has this. Gives you armor class plus one. Instead of the plus one armor class, it gives you cold, fire, and electrical 25. Yeah, I think I'll keep him with the one he has. Alright. So, we've been in here once before. I don't remember what we did. I don't think we explored at all. I think we just kind of ran out of here. I'm expecting the same to happen. As soon as we walked in here, probably going to get jumped by multiple foes.
Fine.
So, we need to get protection from evil on.
Yes.
Blur.
What?
Mirror image. And So let's see if we have these. Do we rest after that? Yes. So we have bark skin. All right, so let's cast bark skin on Aerie and myself. Oh, I unpaused. AC 0. Negative 8. Wait, no, that's not me. Negative 4. Still great, though. And negative 6. I guess she's gonna be negative 10. Where is it? That's not it. Why can't I find it now? It's, what's this? Sanctuary. You know, I was looking at the red ones. I don't know why I do this. Negative 10 for Aerie. Wow. And now haste. Not bothering summoning anything because it needs to come in with us and it probably won't. Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, Miss, we'll see if that actually happens. Yeah, here's a bunch of evil. I don't see any of it. I don't think any of this stuff is going to be standing aside. Glabrezu and Anish. Glabrezu, Ettercap, Ogre Berserker, Ettercap, Efreeti, and Nishru. Okay. So I don't really care about the other things. I'm kind of nervous about the Ginny and the Nishru and the Glabrezu. What was it? Efreeti, not Ginny.
Faster than Chiktika Fast Paws.
That'd be a good idea.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
You point, I punch.
And
I am yours to command. Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Alright, so Holy Smite. The brothers are immune to damage.
I'll help however I can.
Evil creatures. Alright, so another Holy Smite.
Follow your
step. and Bolt of Glory. On the Nishu, I suppose. How about two Bolt of Glory on the Nishu?
What is it? A simple matter.
Well, I have a really good armor class right now.
Fine.
I think Viconi is about to get interrupted.
Such menial tasks. Simple matter. Fine.
That was a good one. Are you guys?
Swords, not words.
They're not attacking. Finish this thing off.
Menial task. A simple matter.
Minsk and Boo's.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, so we've got a variety of rooms, looks like some of which I've been in and some I have not.
Oh, I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I'm loving the bark skin. Look at that, we're hardly hurt at all. But speaking of that, I'll just do a combination here. No loot.
Live by the sword. Mm. Live a good long time.
They had no loot. How disappointing.
Ready, I think. Fleet of foot and all that.
History of the North. Same. Some History of the North volumes in here, that's about it. Nothing there. So, this is like next to the Order of the Radiant Heart, so what I'm kind of thinking, like, what if there's a way through here? Because Dorn wants to go kill someone over there. I don't think we're doing it yet, because Keldorn is outside and angry, and I don't... Unless we can all sneak past him invisible, it's possible. But, yeah, that could be an added complication. So maybe we'll wait on it, actually. I like the invisibility idea, though. Yeah, apparently I've been in here and searched everything. The different stuff wearing off.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Just making sure here, because
all the world is blind to my passing.
I had not been in this room. Was that Barkskin?
What can I do?
Yeah, it looks like Barkskin went off.
I'll do it.
Oh, not you. Stay there.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
Yes, you'll be staying there in Baravan's name.
Yoshimo is willing.
And what was in here? Nothing. Nothing in there either. I didn't even mean to quick save there. Another copy of History of the North. I got a real fan of the North here, history books.
All the world is blind to my passing.
There's another room. And that just goes up. Another room here. Okay, not seeing any baddies. Search for traps. We got like bunk beds here. Oh, that one's trapped. Hmm. 38 gold and some kind of magical. Magical morning star? Do you not like enchanted morning stars? Frickin' saw a rabbit in here. Okay. So this sword has more character than some of our actual characters. Acid arrows, looks like. Oh. I see this one. A scroll of shield. That one we opened. Bloodstone gem. Scroll of Infravision and Burning Hands. And just plain 29 gold there. Okay. I have found some interesting things. Acid Arrow plus one. You hold these, don't you? In there. Yeah, shield is a level one spell. Yeah, we definitely know that run already. As burning hands. Yeah, these are really low level scrolls. Not helpful. Not helpful, no. Oh, it's just a morning star plus two. Alright. I thought it was something amazing. I mean, it's semi-amazing.
You're right behind me, right?
No. We're not. Not at all.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Check the traps before you walk on in.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Just checking for the question mark, any like flavor text and stuff. Okay, so in here, just a bloodstone ring. I wonder if I'm sitting here wondering if we can get upstairs without having the zone, right?
What do you? Very well. Hiya.
There's one way to tell.
All the world is blind to my passing.
If it says that, I wonder if both staircases go to the same place. I wonder. Yeah, if you can get up without saying we need to gather our party before venturing forth, then we can summon the skeletons, and I think we can bring them with us then.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We must gather our party.
Stand back for justice!
So we can't bring any summon with us. We have to go up there and then summon them. We can rest here, okay. So does this count as a dungeon? Because normally we can't rest in buildings. Mm-hmm.
All right.
Nothing dangerous.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Let's get everything back on.
Manus, potentis, paro.
A lot more excited mini circuits.
Okay, again, bark skin for me. An airy. And haste. Okay. Let's see what's up here so we get jumped again.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, getting jumped again. Mafaran, Stallman, Koshi, and Sion.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
Apparently he'll talk. No. Imperium? I don't like the sound of that.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Fine.
I want to see if they can follow me down here.
I'll do my best.
Plant a blade in your inner side, Bill. Koshi's here. Well. Airy does have negative 10 armor class right now.
Every hamster has his day. Those
have no confidence.
Maybe I should have given that to Minsk.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Koshi near death.
Who says what?
Whoops.
If you're sure.
Was Olaf and Mafaran.
Shall be ours.
Yeah, possibly. There's still one left upstairs, at least. I think there were four of them. Flame strike on this guy. Running away again. Oh, here's the other guy. Whoops. Oh, that's me. Huh?
Such menial tasks.
Wait. I don't want to melee right now.
You need something? Faster than to take a fast pause.
Wait.
What? A simple matter. I'll do it.
And what's going on over here? Keta is what kind of creature? I'm not sure. Well, these guys just finish off this map around here. Faerûn almost dead. Kill Faerûn.
Fine.
Here. Bolt of Glory on this person over here. All right. Minute meteors incoming. Quaffing a potion, dying anyway. Reveal yourself.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? You were lucky then, but luck runs out.
You were lucky then, but luck runs out, he says. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Did she cast that? Did I belay the order? Oh no, here it is. It's not there though. I'll just use these.
You will not be there. A little luck runs out. I can dance on the head of a fin as well.
Yes.
Again, let's finish this guy. All right. Now we still have one somewhere? Yep. Who else has some kind of invisibility purge or see invis, some kind of thing? Oh, I have this thing. Wait a second. Gem of seeing.
Menial tasks.
Doesn't work.
Must get aid soon.
Ah,
Louis, too young to have to avenge me.
Quintuple damage. Yeah, the sea invis is not working on this creature. Dead now. Good. Okay. Yeah, hold on a second. Yeah, I put it back. Okay. Money. Empty potion bottle? This is an empty potion bottle. Okay. I'm still casting true seeing. Oh, that's right. He should have some, right? He's got four. That's what I was missing. This is Potion of Invisibility. I think he already has that. Yeah.
What about a kill now? Now?
You just did. Gonna be done for a little while. Wondering how long this true seeing goes on for. The true seeing. Never ending true seeing. There's a lot of goods. There's another empty potion bottle. I wonder if they stack. They don't. Would these go into the potion bag? Nope. It is a potion case, but we can't put empty potions. I'll have a Konya hold them. They're light. And they take up space. And she's got a lot of space. Oops. We got a lot of things to go through. A potion of invisibility. Take that. Anyone else need these? I guess Yoshimo could do with at least another. Yeah, Yoshimo have those. Okay. And now I guess I just start picking up these enchanted things and figuring out what they are. Oh, here's an oil of speed. Katanas, full plate mail, a helmet. It's a katana plus one. Huh, this one's special. Celestial Fury plus three. Many centuries ago, a trumpet archon named Qin Yi fell in love with a mortal man in Shou Lung and swore to protect him from enemies should he ever ride to war. When that time came, however, Qin Yi's patron goddess Quan Ying forbade her to intervene, not wishing to contribute to the bloodshed. When Qin Yi's beloved was cut down by a Yanti warlord, her grief was terrible and her wrath immediate. Ignoring Quan Ying's warning, she flew onto the battlefield and took up her beloved's katana, using the blade to cut down the warlord and all those who served him. She continued the slaughter of the Yanti army until Quan Ying himself appeared before her, arms open and eyes full of sympathy. If it will stop this slaughter, I will ease your pain and end your suffering. Wow. Like a book. It's like a Baldur's Gate-sized book. I do not wish to end my suffering, replied Qin Yi. I wish for my fury to sound throughout the ages, now and forever. Wanting to help her servant, but not wishing to unleash such powerful fury on the world, Quan Ying bound Qin Yi's spirit to the blade of the man she had failed to protect and then hid the weapon in a warrior's tomb. The tomb was later infiltrated and the weapon stolen, and although Qin Yi's cries could no longer be heard through the steel of the blade, her vengeance was as brutal as ever. Could you imagine? You have one sword that talks to us, another one that screams vengeance. But not the case in this one. Booming thunder. Hit target must save us a spell or be stunned for one round. Shocking blow. 5% chance of an extra 20 electrical damage to hit target. That's sweet. And charge abilities is Lightning Strike, once a day, 10d6 electrical, half that if they make their save, and another Blindness once per day, save us a spell negates. Lasts for 2 rounds. Thaco, plus 3, 1d10, plus 3. Would you like this? Yeah. We're going Thaco plus 2 to plus 3 and damage 1d8 plus 2 to 1d10 plus 3. Definitely a step up, especially with these random stunning and 20 electrical damage. Look at that. He had detect invisibility on that, and I'm sure it would have been the same as the other detect invisibility things that I tried.